Ex-J&K Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti blamed the orange-blue jersey for India's first defeat in the 2019 World Cup, following India's 31-run defeat to hosts England. Mufti tweeted, "Call me superstitious, but I'd say it's the jersey that ended India's winning streak in the #ICC World Cup 2019. India sported the away jersey against England following ICC's home and away rule for the tournament. Subscribe to the channel for more news.